dweeb. Now that I am cool and older, there is a piece of me buried in my trapper keeper folder, and I'm not gonna throw it away just to be another rock star. I'm gonna pull my britches up and have another pop tart. How did I come to this? I remember watching G-Force, wiring up my genes and wishing I could be a cyborg. But I gave it up in seventh grade when I met Amy Bruckheim. Wasted 10 years being hip when I could've read a lot of Highline. Doctor, doctor, I am sorry I wasn't at your side. I was buying Jane's Addiction the day Demento died. This corduroy